guys, back at the airline, and today, sorry for the TV, but it's, like, really dark. It's 9:16. We don't have school this whole week, so yay. But I'm kind of sad because I don't get to see all my friends. But today, I'm doing a number. It'll be linked in the title, so you guys will know what number it is. So, I don't, though, because I can't really count them all. But I'm doing some easy, not really, like, they're cheap. Like, it's, like, what you probably have. Halloween costume ideas. So it's like if you don't know what to do and it's already like today, the next day is Halloween, you're like, I gotta get something. Probably that this is what it's for. So let's get started. But I just want to say, hope you guys subscribe, and if it's red, you need to hit it, like, and then it'll go gray, magical. And like this video, comment down below what I should do next, and hope this is helpful, you guys. See you guys in a minute. The first one is really easy. All you will need is some, you'll need some shoes, and you guys will know what they look like if you're older. But it's like the shoes I'm wearing. And you'll just need a black and white dress. And this is, and you should use like, you should use like white or like this color or black. Shoes. So this is, I can't have it like linked up because I deleted all the apps and stuff, but it's called like the olden days, like, I don't know what to call it. If you guys know what I like to call it, it's like what people in the olden days would wear. That's why I'm black and white. And yeah, so let's transform. Let's take it off the hooker so it can be magically transformed. I'll do the shoes after, but first I need the dress. So let's go 1, 2, 3. So it's actually on, and the flowers are in the back. See, flowers in the back, and it's on, but I need my shoes on. So I'm just gonna do it. But, and these are sizes 6. There's like a zip down here. I'm actually kind of getting too small for me, but this is big. Actually getting small. So now it would be better to like white or black. Mine's like this, and this is like a great costume. We're just planning ahead, or not planning ahead, that's what I mean. So yeah, next costume. So I'm wearing a sports bra, so I'm not gonna look. No, no, no. So this next one, you can't say gay, but it's like, if you're a girl, to look like a boy. Let's say that. So you can use a black shirt or something, but you're gonna get boy pants, or just get joggers. I got boy pants because I wear boys' clothes. And get like a black shirt. This has an A on it, but we're just gonna do that. So see you guys in a minute. So I got the shirt on, and I forgot to mention, you'll just be wearing, like, if you have guy shoes, that's perfect, or sneakers, or whatever. But you can wear shorts. I'm wearing shorts and underwear, like, under it. But I'm wearing shorts because you want to sag your pants. You want to have it, like, kind of saggy. So when it's saggy, you can just, you'll be looking like a girl more. And now it's good. But now, you can wear socks. You can do it however you want to go for that night. I'm just going to be wearing socks when if I was to wear this at Halloween, I'd be wearing just socks. Black socks. And I'd be walking. So that's number two, and I think this one's a really good one because you don't even have to wear guy pants. You can just wear pants. Design them up if you want. I don't really know. And black shirt, black t-shirt, but if you got a bra on, just kind of cover that. Or if you can, it doesn't really matter. And then just get some shorts and just put that over there and saggy shorts and just wear socks. Maybe look at fresh out of the bucket. No, you won't. Because it's a bucket. First of all, and you sagging your pants like what? Next. Third one. So the next one is like a rich, preppy girl. All you're going to be needing is like a prom, or you don't even need a prom dress. This is like really pretty. I actually got this. And it's just very pretty. It really is. But here it is. And it's just, it's like lace, and then it has like that. So you're going to be needing a white dress that's very pretty. And shoes like you wore for, not saying you wore, but like shoes like the ones I wore. So, three, two. So after you have it on like I do, and your shoes on, you're going to want, like my straps are showing, but I don't really care right now. You're going to want your, like you can leave your hair as ever you want. I'm going to be putting my hair, I'm not going to be putting any makeup on because it's nighttime, but you can put any makeup on you want. I'm going to be putting my hair in a fancy tattoo bun. Probably like, what's a tattoo bun? I'll show you. So, I call it a tattoo bun. You can call it whatever you want. It's where you leave, like, two pieces. Here now. Oh, it doesn't look good right now. But, I promise it's going to look very good. I'm going to comb my hair out real quick right here. So now you've got your tattoo bun, and you can do your makeup. If I do this, I probably will, but if I do, I'm definitely gonna hide these somehow. Probably need a bra, strapless bra, but I don't know. This, what you're seeing right here is gonna come out like My mom already did it. My mom has the same thing on the one she has, and she got it out. So yeah, but you're gonna be wearing these with these. And you're just gonna look very cute. I'm gonna like turn around for you. It's just, and like, you know how the brides have this on their head? Like at the wedding, be like, you mean next bride? Just kidding. But yeah, so
hopefully you have your teeth brushed
at your wedding. That'd be so nasty. So that's all I have for you guys. For you guys today. But I do have other shoes that will like be prettier. Because my closet's filled with all of my stuff because it flooded. But if you guys can like all I said before, please do. Love you guys. Peace out, gang, 101 Squad.